Yes, perfect.
All right, where were we here? We killed this dude. This guy's an idiot. Have to alert because your parents are visiting and you have CC tonight? Hell yeah. Well, happy birthday. Happy birthday. All right, we've got a bunch more flags to plant. I know there were at least a couple by the dragon. I just ran right out of there without even thinking about there being, this is a trap, isn't it? Without even thinking about there, those two big dudes that were out here. I guess they were considered part of that encounter. Oh. Forty-one is getting weird. You woke up to your back hurting and no idea why. Yo, welcome, welcome. Don't get old, chat. It's a mistake. It is a plot by the government. Keep you working until you die. Even though it hurts everywhere. Yo, Tyrone. Dude, why'd they put that flag where I have to get burnt to get it? Alright. It's because you didn't sleep right? Yeah, mistakes were made, dude. Oh, I could have come in this way as well. I didn't know that. Alright, well, I guess that's how we get this. Got us some rank 5 leather, baby. Well, that's just walled off, I guess. Oh, there's a pot up there. I don't think I can get there from here, though. No, I don't think I can get there from here. Kind of silly. I guess I didn't have to burn myself to get in there. They definitely have that blocked off. You know, for reasons. Game reasons, I suppose. Stupid dragon. Alright, this area seems pretty explored. We already go over to this side. Want to say no? We did come over here and didn't find anything of importance. Oh, there was a flag over here. Okay, we already got that. Tyrone up in here gambling it up. Easy game. You got all the chips now, baby. Fake internet monies right there. Got all of them. Where? Martingale Neville fails, except in the long run. That's fair. That is true. Alright, well, that's blocked off. Oh, maybe it's I gotta crawl, I gotta go across here. Ah, that's it. I'm rank 5 steel. I should go back to the village real quick and look at some upgrades. You, oh my god, gambled negative one? Yix is not a valid amount. Since when? Since when? Sir, I disagree. That panda's still out. I'm not finding any more. I'm not finding any more of the, flags out here. I must have all of them out here. Just got the dragon to contend with. I see the new emote. What new emote? Oh my god. I have not seen it unless you've shown it to me. Oh my god. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. That was the panda. His guts out. That guy's running around like an idiot. What am I getting hit by? It's hard to fit as much as you could in the square. Yeah, dude. Yo, Harvester. Yeah, we're here with the dragon, man. We've been to the dragon, running around like an idiot, you know, getting my ass handed to me, but I wanted to make sure I got all the rest of the things. Dragon ad ass, you know it. Is this game worth $1 a month? Yes. I would argue this game is worth the full purchase price. Now, did I pay full purchase price? No. You paid almost $7 this month and already beat it? Dude, it's so good, right? It's definitely worth a couple hours a day. Worth playing a couple hours a day. That's right, we got that flag and I couldn't do anything else with it. So, I guess we're just back to Dragon again. We got one over there. I wasn't able to get to. Sad your 2.5 years of Game Pass ends in October. Wait, did you buy 2.5 years of it at one time? Oh, now we're just back to main flag here, I guess. At sub 7 a month, it didn't even own an Xbox. Just too good of a deal? Yeah, dude. Totally agree. Let's see. That guy went off like a bat out of hell. No, he's gonna explode, dude. Fuck. At least we're right here by the thing. Oh, I can do this. Nice. You know, that's a shame. There's a lot of good games that are essentially free. Dude, what is this shit? I'm the only one that it sees.
This foe's strength surpasses my expectations. I cannot die yet. Not here. But sorry. My force is spent.
Sorry, you better be sorry, nerd. I should have killed this thing outside. Dude, I can't dodge any of this stuff. Dude. God, the explosions, man. Do I have an item to fucking get rid of this fire bullshit? Elixir. Dodge in a puddle. That would make sense, right? I wonder if I also have, actually, which one? Documents, tutorial, Which overcomes earth? Wood? Wood or no, wood is, wood. Metal overcomes wood. So I would need to have my metal leveled up to get lightning resistance. I don't see anywhere to go here. Oh, it's this way? Okay. fuck off. Go down there. What good does that do? Shit. I don't see what in the hell I'm supposed to do here. I don't see any of it. Hey, no worries, the sensei. Don't worry about that. Yeah, I guess what's down here? We're gonna die a lot here, I'm sure. Oh, this is just back to the entrance. Shit! Alright, Liu Bei has avenged somebody for us, so that's cool. Open the fucking chest. All right, some rank 5 gear again. Gotta be up here, right? Yeah. 17% beer, dude. That seems a bit much, eh? My man kill all the dudes down here already?
We need to regain our momentum.
You need to shut the fuck up. Oh no! That's not great. That's not where I wanted to be. Dude, this is so confusing. Fine.
Now is the moment for a bond.
Oh sure. We'll just use that too. We'll just use that healing thing. Why am I not healing, dude? My healing circle didn't do anything. What in the fuck, man? This game is great.
My strength fades.
Yeah. All right. Dude, I have no fucking idea where I'm supposed to go here. I don't know how to get to that thing. Tail over here now. What the fuck, man? Okay, so there's a water barrel there. Gotta fight that jag off. Maybe we don't have to fight that jag off. Okay, okay. Where am I? Doomed is where I am. Hey, thanks for the follow. Not sure what happened there. Beer? Oh my goodness. That's very smooth but boozy tasting. I can imagine, dude. 17%? That's huge.
You shall have my aid.
Fuck me, man. How many of these assholes are there? Jesus Christ. God damn it. This area is fucking stupid.
I cannot die yet. Not here.
Dead.
God damn it. Really, not dead? Fucking hardest normal enemy I've ever seen in my life.
For now.
No, what are you doing? God damn it, you asshole. Oh, this fucking guy, man. I don't even know what I got out of that pile. All right, well, we made it here. Think I'm safe right here? Yeah, okay. We've got a roof. Bit of a roof over our head. That seems good. And now what? I wonder if I were to have, like, cast a spell or something. I'm gonna chuck something at this dude. Oh, he mad now. Oh, no! He's got the big mad. All right, so I feel like I need to get to that building in the middle. There's some stuff over there I have yet to get to. Are you kidding me? Please give me credit for that. Please give me credit for that. For fuck's sake. I thought it was clear. I thought it was gonna be clear there. Leaning a keyboard, Shawnee? I think that's illegal in 2022, isn't it?
You shall have my aid.
You sure about that? You're not just gonna fuck around and die? Like I do? Shit. So, I guess I didn't get credit for picking over that pot, which I guess is fine. Bet it for 3 years it'd be legal to go any longer without doing it? I don't know about that. All right. Fortunately, hi. Get out of the way, dickhead. Reset. If only there were a better path to where I'm trying to go. Because this leads me nowhere. This, on the other hand, leads me somewhere. Ooh. What the fuck? Why are you over there all hurt? Stop it. Serious. Cool. Now we're in the spot with the big dude, I guess. Oh no, we're just back at the beginning. Awesome. This is so dumb. Opened up any shortcuts. I'm saying maybe that would collapse or something and open up a shortcut, but no, that would make sense. This will let me get down here, but that doesn't actually get me anywhere. So that's cool. The only way to get anywhere is this stupid jump. Guess what? We're right back at the beginning, aren't we? I guess that's a bit of a shortcut. God damn it. Sure. Fuck me, I guess. Sure. Are there games out there that are fun? They're just fun? Not like full of horse shit with like smatterings of fun in between? That's awesome. Oh, that's cool too. Oh, awesome. And now I'm stunned. Perfect. Fuck off. Oh. I hate this so much. Yo, Lemon Jay, how's it going, dude? Such complete fucking horseshit. This whole area is just absolutely dumb. Yay. Now what? Oh, I'm in the middle of all these fucking things again. Hell yeah, dude. Excellent, excellent level design. It's so good. Mwah. Excellent level design. No clear path of where I need to be. Not that it matters, I probably couldn't get there anyway. Oh, that was cool. Oh, thanks for doing anything, you fucking just ridiculous AI dipshit. No, god damn it. Where the fuck are we now? That was me, by the way. That was my computer. Because for some reason, everything decides it needs to have fucking alerts all the time. Ba-doo. All right, so I guess we made it through that garbage area. Can you target this fucking enemy here? Oh. Being right next to it wasn't enough. Thank you, Lube, for finally doing anything. This whole level has been just rubbish. I think I know the path through there now. Oh, neat. This is a mistake. I shouldn't be opening this door. Jokes, not a mistake. Shortcut. I knew it the whole time. Never a question. The only question that ever was how much does this area suck? And that, I have the answer to as well. It's all of the sun. This area contains all of the sun. Oh, I mean, I have to go there, right? I have to get that. Is that 6 of 8? No, 5 of 8? Oh my god. And we're getting to Swamp Town? Straight out of Miyazaki's cookbook. At me. Get your dang old friggin' what's his name in there? Patches? Those spider patches. Got a shit ton of rank 5 steel though. And leather, so that's good. I guess down here is some kind of trap. I thought he only took his weapons out when there was a fight, like he aggroed something, but we don't need it. Get out of the way, dipshit. We don't need to fight that guy if we don't need to, so. That makes me happy. Tell, this is my happy face. All right, well, this area looks awful. Why did I roll? Why did I do all that and then move in towards the other midget? What the hell, man? I'm assuming I need to go up these stairs. Oh, look at Lubega. I got a little excited there. I hadn't even done anything. Dude's all like, yo, let's go, dude. All right. Leather, I'll take that. I hate not knowing where I'm looking when I get through with that that effect. Ah. Hey. That's what we're here for, boys. That's what we're here for. Planting flags. Planting flags and collecting loot. What the hell? The hell are you guys doing here, man? They just show up. We do all the work and they just show up and start taking credit.
General Swenton was deeply saddened by what happened here. However, urgent news arrived from Shangyang, and he set off alongside Young Master. General Swenton was deeply, however, and he set off alongside.
Do I smell an orange?
We were brought to, neither of us know. However, judging from his agitation, it must have been serious. As for what notice we were brought to, neither of us know. However, judging from his
Okay. Get out of here, man. Bunch of accolades. May have to look into using those. This is a lot slower, I think. Oh, that's 3 grand. Hell yeah, dude. Seems pretty good. Oh, cool. Get out of here, man. You old raging brute. I forgot that I had this weapon equipped. Probably better that way, anyway. You're just gonna wander around in the fire, dude? Oh. Oh, thanks, man. Alright, so we've got some dude over there with a big old thing going on. we'll get back to that. Upgrade mat. Oh, it's one of them. Oh, he's got a giant pole arm though, dude. I wonder, are you gonna help Lu Bei or are you gonna be a dickhead about it? Because that is the entire question. All right, two more battle flags to find. I'm pretty sure this guy over here is guarding one of them. Get out of the way. Nice camera. Got a fire. Can't see anything. We must embrace the bad level design. Dude, this level is just rubbish. Like, for the most part. Most of the levels I've had a good time with, at least part of it, but man, this one's just rough all the way around. Was that really all that was over here? Oh, we don't pull it? Hoping I'd be able to maybe I can sneak behind him. Yeah, I was really hoping to be able to get him one at a time. Ayo, Steve, how's it going, man? Hombre. Whoa! I'm just like watching. Just like, are you just gonna stand there, dude? Alright, we've beat one of these in the past. We can do it again, right?
You should not expect a quick victory here.
Should not expect, but we did get. got accolades, we got the money, we got the elixirs, we got the battle flag. Let's fucking go. All right, we got one left. 42 up to 19, leveling up. Fire seems good. Now, is this the other one right here? Whoa! Whoa. Lil Bay. Will you come down, please? Thank you. This fucking guy came.
Now is the moment for a bond to prove its worth.
Sure. Why are you come from, dude? Nice. Lube cornered him in the fire, dude. I'll take that. I don't know where all the ads came from, and I hated them, but... Probably from over here. Okay. I guess this is the last one. Now we're an even match for a dragon, I suppose. How do we get up there?
I sense a tremendous malice. Be on your guard.
All right, so there's the boss. I think I can teleport. I can go back to the other, that bird was just looking for food. Can you confirm or deny? Whoa! That if I teleport back to the village to do some like gear stuff, when I come back, will I come back to this battle flag? Travel over to. Wow, we just watched that dragon dude come back in. We're gonna go back to the village here a minute. That bird was just looking for food? Steve? That is inaccurate, my man. That bird was looking for a fight. I'd have left him alone, but he was all like, "Bah! Lightning!" So it may be useful for me to, I think the spear, this guy's lightning. Yeah, it's a lightning dragon. And this, I keep having to come back to this, is wood. So I need metal. Just FYI, in hard mode, you can leave. What does that mean? Oh, you can't leave. Oh. I didn't know that there was a hard mode. I thought this was just a game. So a weapon. This is where I spend.
Ask me?
No, I just wanted to spend some accolades, right? Hammer, crossbow. Dang, I have a ton of accolades here. Oh, hard mode is new game plus. That's fair. I mean, once you've been through it, you've got all the stuff already, right? What is this Smith hammer? The fire and metal are the bonuses. I mean, it costs 7 grand, so it's gotta be something, right? Holy shit! That is a big old chonky hammer, dude. That is a big old chonky hammer. I kind of love it. I have been liking the halberds and the spears, though. Soldier cap. That might be pretty good. Hey, Noah. Yellow turban commander armor. Gauntlets of rampancy. I don't know if I did the right thing there. We'll see. We'll see what all that stuff looks like. Go by attack power. Alright, so these are my two highest attack power as it sits. Date of. Just got these guys. This new one. It's on soldier cap. Oh, it's way down though, dude. Giant wrestler pauldrons. Everything makes me so heavy. Or just plain sucks.
I could use some more
sleep. Okay.
Maybe I'm overworking.
We're gonna upgrade these guys for sure. This gets a pretty massive upgrade. Oh, these guys use different. Okay. Alright, everything uses plus five now. Alright. Should be able to upgrade all of this. Yay, I still don't have cool looking gear. Oh, we can go to give that dude. Sure what they're all about, but hey,
you found them. Come on, hand them to me.
I don't know, you gonna be a jerk about it, dude?
More. I need
five colored cudgel plus three. Oh, I didn't realize he was giving me stuff for these. Five colored cudgel plus three. Gonna be hard to give up 345 attack power for most anything. Even though I know upgrading that to plus five might bring it up to the same DPS, but. I feel like I just don't know, like, objectively what's gonna be better. And I'm so far into the game, it makes it hard to experiment with stuff. Alright. I keep hitting B. Alright, what are we doing with wizardry? Poison bubbles. Dude, will you go over to... I can't really use anything else. I don't have any metal. We'll just stick with this for now. Lightning, I don't think. Actually, lightning is not going to be any good. So I think my best bet is going to be flame weapon here. Unless I have cross the hands. That's just movement speed. Throw a poison bubble out. No, I don't like it. I don't like it at all. And then we're gonna need Bahu? Our man from the Metal Man. All right. Yeah, we're on the main battlefield. That's the one. Yeah, I think that's one. All right. I guess we're going to see what this boss is all about. Eventually. All right, he's gonna leave us alone. What do I need to level here? I've got 20k, 15.9 or 19.5. 36, way out of the range. All right. All right, let's see what we got. Let's see what we got.
You. I am glad you made it here. For in the moment of your death, I will allow you to bear witness.
Dude, is the guy riding the dragon?
The power of a dragon's elixir field. Absorbs the demonic chi of the entire land. Perhaps then, the ultimate elixir can be launched.
Well, that was cool. What the heck? Dragon the Grafted. What the heck? I was in the air, dude. Oh, I didn't even realize I was so far. I didn't have the health. I was like in the air. All right, so he's actually a metal. It looked like he's doing poison damage. So maybe my lightning stuff is what I need. Fire overcomes metal. Okay, so I'm equipped for it. Let's go to our fiery then. All right. Go again. Again. heck hit me there? Yo, Lemon Jay. Dude, thanks for the 7 months, my man. Dude. Get eyeballed, eyeball. Shit. God damn it, Lube. Alright, I don't know what this guy's doing. I guess it's gotta be fire then. It's gotta be fire. Which means I may as well... this guy. I wonder. Try my spear once. I mean, it doesn't really matter. Oh my. Oh, that was cool. Oh, that's double cool. Cool, get it. Nice.
We need to regain our momentum. Stand aside. Kill.
Just like, you know, it'd be cool. Where is it? For now. Dude, when he does that jump, it's harder to dodge. Thank you. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going here. Damn it. How do I get up there, dude? What kind of bullshit was that? What is that? Oh, I thought that was him falling down again. Dude, what the heck? What the heck, man? Oh no. What even is that, dude? What even is that thing? What in the fuck? Oh my god, what a mess. You shall have my aid. Oh, I'll have your aid for like 10 seconds, you fuck. What an absolute mess. I love how I don't even get to get into the fight. Please, thank you.
This foe's strength surpasses my expectations.
Damn it.
Sorry, my force is spent. I let myself be overwhelmed there. Victory is there for the taking.
What in the fuck, dude? You can't even see what's going on. Yo, Jake. Dude, what is this nonsense, man? Reddit is still down. Holy shit. I heard through the meme factory that Reddit was down earlier, but I didn't know anything about it. Surprised it's still down. Should have called out sick today. When did calling in sick turn into calling out sick? When did that phrase change? Say calling out because you work at a prison? Expectations. Fuck off. I was on the other foot. I don't know. Just when I was a kid, it was always you called in sick. I don't know. Oh, he's gone. Okay. I don't know what to do here, dude. It's so fucking big. Get up there. All right. That was nonsense. That was absolute nonsense, man. No, I think the call out thing is just a like overtime. I mean, when I used to call in sick was like the 90s. Shall
is sure to be pleased as well.
Yeah, the late 1900s were my time. Chaos.
As one whose only strength is in
the late 1900s were definitely when I peaked.
All that I can do is offer you my interpretations of the stars, bestowing you some insight of what will come. Place me by your side, that I may ensure you do not stray from the path the stars have illuminated for you. I pray that the stars will offer you their clear guidance in this dark time.
All right, that fight was very silly. Dude, when I first stabbed the thing in the third phase three guy, when I first stabbed his crit spot and it only took down a sliver of his health bar, I was like,
let us get back,
like,
to the
no. I was so disappointed. I don't know if you guys could tell. It's like I just went, like, all the life sucked out of me.
Coalition
completely drained out of me.
It has become meaningless. In the end, people will prioritize their own desires. Friendship and the like are not to be trusted in.
The power of friendship.
Oh, it's Birdman.
What a pitiful sight.
Master.
Now it's the south. A veil of demonic chi has descended upon Xiangyang. But the elixir remains a pressing concern. Hongjing and I will take care of
the guy. Looks like Silas from La Brea.
If you're willing.
That's all I can think. I see that mask and all I can think is it's so dumb. Heat proof ice. Bronze Liu Bu dice. Those dudes from WoW? Which ones? The googly eyes? There's googly eyes dudes? Yo, coffee region, how you doing? Well, thank you. I got my hair did the other day. They make sounds like that. The Murlocs? Wow, we've been loading for a hot minute here. There we go.
Dutch.
Oh.
Your dear stepfather. He does so love his daughter, does he not?
Not a clue why nobody wanted you there? Oh, no.
General Soon is
the one system that holds all the other systems together, and as soon as anyone looks at it, it falls apart.
Perhaps something has happened.
We don't know why it works or how it works. We just know that it does, and we don't touch it.
Damn it, Father. He's hiding something. We must hurry after him. Huh? Yes, brother. I've heard tales of you. I am Sun Quan, the younger son of Sun Jian. Listen, something troubling is afoot.
Oh boy, this some real trouble is afoot.
Could Father have come to harm?
Don't talk nonsense! A tiger is not so simply hunted.
Right. Father?
I can now call Sun Kay and Sun Quan. All right. We got a level up in here.
I don't know what on earth he was thinking. But Dad's gone into enemy territory alone. We need to get after him.
We'll get that handled in a minute.
Time for talk.
What weapon am I using now? Is it still a fire? Yep, still fire and brown earth. Kingdom. I've never heard of that. It is earth. All right, let's add a bit of earth. We can do that. All right. That seems like a pretty good spot.